mad cow disease in this country.
Rarely does the health of a single cow have billion-dollar implications. Dream lover will come. But in this case, it does, because it's America's first confirmed case of bovine spongiform encephalitis in 6 years. BSE is mad cow disease, a potentially deadly brain-wasting infection that can be transferred to humans.
The animal was a dairy cow from the state of California. Our laboratory confirmed the findings.
Today, the chief veterinary officer for the USDA cautioned this is an isolated case, not the start of an epidemic.
Our livestock population is some of the healthiest in the world, and the consumers should be confident in our food supply.
Everyone still remembers the devastating outbreak of mad cow disease in Britain during the 90s. Confirmed in this country in 2003, dozens of countries banned U.S. beef. But the USDA currently tests only 40,000 cows a year of the millions that are slaughtered.
And the government advice to consumers, David?
Well, they say that the beef is safe. Don't forget the burgers and the steaks off the grill at this point. However,